We have made phenomenal progress during last 1 year and successfully completed some very ambitious projects and started implementing some new ones, which are going to bring positive changes not only on the railways but also assist in socio-economic development of the country. We touched a number of milestones this year. We signed an MOU with Ministry of Railways in March 2019 and provided 4,500 stations with high-speed Wi-Fi within a period of only 6 months across Indian Railways. The number of unique users per month on Wi-Fi system has grown to 1.51 crores, consuming 10,242 TB data. The idea behind providing Wi-Fi was to transform the railway stations into a platform for digital inclusion. To ensure productivity and sustainability of this initiative, we have come up with the idea of RailWire Sathi to carry out assisted internet usage and to develop rural entrepreneurs who man RailWire Sathi kiosks at 200 stations to extend various online e-governance services of Government of India to rural population. We are now providing a new service, NIC e-office, to help clients go paperless in their day-to-day functioning, thereby saving not only operational costs but also reducing carbon footprints. We signed an MOU for the Phase 1 with Indian Railways in March 2019 with a mandate to complete the work by March 2020, but we have successfully completed the work ahead of time and already provided e-office in 58 establishments of Indian Railways and created 50,000 users and trained officers and staff to handle the platform. Our retail broadband service, RailWire, is an innovative model wherein we have collaborated with local cable operators and multi-service providers for providing the last mile connectivity. This model is very suitable for high-speed rural connectivity. Today we have more than 1,10,000 customers and the number is constantly growing. Our HD video conference service enables video conferencing without any capex to customers and end-to-end responsibility by RailTel. We have deployed 400 endpoints nationwide, serving a number of ministries. IR uses video conferencing extensively for regular meetings as well as inauguration of railway facilities at short notice, which is an excellent medium for showcasing the good work done by the public representatives for their constituency. RailTel is also providing IP-based video surveillance system with video analytics and facial recognition system at all the railway stations, premium and EMU coaches. All cameras provided in station premises are being networked on optical fiber cable and brought to a centralized CCTV control room, from where these shall be viewed on multiple LCD monitors by RPF personnel, enhancing the security and safety of passengers tremendously. To make train journey more pleasant, RailTel is providing content on demand service on moving trains. High quality, buffer-free, pre-loaded multilingual content, movies, music, videos will be provided to passengers on their personal devices through media service. RailTel has also been entrusted with the work of modern train control system over 4 sections of IR on 640 route kilometers, which includes mission critical passenger safety services and automatic train protection features. LTE-based mobile train communication system will provide a quantum jump in bandwidth available for many safety security applications, IoT-based asset reliability monitoring, and track telemetry applications. Beyond the railways, RailTel is managing the statewide area networks of Haryana, Rajasthan, Kerala, wherein managed services such as maintaining the OFC network, manning and maintaining the NOCs, broadband services are being provided. In the education field, 352 Kasturba Gandhi, Balika Vidyalayas and 19 project sites across the state of AP have been digitally transformed with the eVidya digital learning application and video collaboration services to empower the underprivileged girl child. The Smart Digital Classroom project is a milestone to modernize the education system and facilitate optimal utilization of the available resources, thereby improving the class 10 results of the KGBV schools. RailTel is also meeting the communication needs of many organizations of Ministry of Defense, Indian Coast Guard, and other security organizations for their ever-growing digital requirements. We are also putting sincere efforts towards uplifting the underprivileged sections of the society through our CSR activities. RailTel provided Wi-Fi infrastructure at stations of Kalka-Shimla Heritage Line and operating expenditure for Wi-Fi at 98 rural stations of Karnataka. We are operating RailTel Akansha Super 30 at Dehradun for coaching bright students from economically weaker sections. I am proud to announce that this year 30 out of 30 students qualified JEE mains and 11 in JEE advanced. We are also operating 5 digital learning centers at Varanasi, Lal Bagh, Delhi, and Bokaro for local beneficiaries. We are running 1 skill development center for women at Jahangirpuri, Delhi, for training local women in skills like tailoring, stitching, embroidery, etc. Menstrual hygiene management program at 180 government schools of aspirational districts of UP has also been started. We have made monetary contribution to Janta Adarsh Andh Vidyalay Delhi and Shubda Ajmer, supporting especially abled children and also contributing to the Swachh Bharat Mission by building public toilets at railway stations. We have a number of exciting and challenging projects in pipeline on IoT, leveraging the rail cloud on IR's growing digital transformation initiatives, providing Wi-Fi at 40 freight examination yards for converting them to smart yards, upgradation of LAN, RailNet, and provision of Wi-Fi at hospitals and dispensaries of IR under the Hospital Information Management System, implementing Industry 4.0 by integrating diverse IoT devices and controllers to run analytics on the data to generate critical insights to help enhance efficiency and outputs, to name just a few. We are also encouraging startups by enrolling them as our digital service providers to offer unique services to our clients based on the product and services developed by these startups and jointly marketing the same. In the end, I welcome you all once again and thank you for your esteemed presence and making this event a big success. Thank you. Jai Hind.